I'm Barbara Christie, and I'm an associate professor here at IUPUI in Biomedical Engineering Technology. And I am going to explain biomedical engineering and biomedical engineering technology and the differences between them. Biomedical engineering is a major for people who are interested in the research end of the combination of medicine and engineering. So those types of students enjoy masters of calculus and physics and a fairly theoretical background, really a research area of looking at, for example, bone structure or neurons and how signals are transmitted. Biomedical engineering technology looks at existing medical equipment that's used in patient care in the clinical environment and how to support the staff that uses that medical equipment.
I got interested in biomedical engineering because I wanted to combine my scientific skills and my interest in science with my interest in medicine, and I felt like the best choice would be biomedical engineering, that I would also be able to have some practical experience in a clinical setting, and only biomedical engineering would allow me to do that at IUPUI.
The job outlook for graduates of the two programs for biomedical engineering, most of those graduates go to work for the medical device manufacturers, or they may go to medical school. About half do choose to go to medical school. And some work in research. For example, IU Hospital has a very large research contingency, and so they may work for other physicians doing research. Biomedical engineering students, as well as biomedical engineering technology students, do have laboratory experiences that allows them to explore medical equipment as well as electrical signals in their body.
We have the Biomedical Engineering Club, which I am a president of, and it's really active on campus, promoting the major, promoting biomedical research, having some fundraising activities, volunteering in the Children's Museum. All of this is really important, together with being a good student and having good grades. It's also important to be involved and be a well-rounded individual.